this throughout the evening. Ball bounced beautifully. Up they go. Gilhouse, massive win out of the middle. However, Shannon Motlop, kick up through centre half forward. Liam Patrick, the leaper, takes the mark beautifully. Quickly around, kicks and finds Smart. Oh, that was just superb by Wanderers. What can the Eagles do? Smart with his kick on the way. It's a goal.
That's his second goal of the game, one in the first quarter and one in the fourth quarter.
Tosses it to him, calling forward Shannon Motlop. He just takes it, no one with him, runs his full measure, kicks long. Oh, a gingery little kick there. Found Bowles. Terrible kick from him. Mitchell Taylor runs at it, and Liam Patrick says, just hold on, Mitchell.
10 minutes, I reckon, when it gets to 15, if this margin is not reduced, it's going to be a worry. He comes out, gets underneath the big man, takes a strong mark of 50, gets close to the man on the mark, and he bangs it.
Oh, wow.
He has kicked a big kick. He's kicked a goal. He went back. He knew exactly what he was doing. The man delivers.
They have got runners everywhere here, the Eagles. Aaron Motlop out wide. He's got Warrington running with him. Motlop goes by hand, looking for a teammate at half forward. Angles back in, goes to Motlop. Motlop inside 50, has the kick on goal. Tip the woody, there he's taken the mark in the square.
Wowee!
5 metres in from the boundary. 20 metres, he plays on, snaps on goal, and he has kicked the goal.
Good play.
Nightcliff, but still some minutes left in this game here, but beyond Nightcliff at the moment, and it's all Wanderers, just terrific. Thomas Motlop with the footy, runs it to Van, gets nailed, goes to ground, looks up at the umpire, and then goes with a kick up towards the pocket. Nice kick too, goes along the boundary.
As well as Jackson Holmes' game, he's very quiet this season. Liam Patrick.
Tigers bring the ball back into play.
Oh.